Yo. What up? Check it. I take the pen and bend the laws of physics. Let's be real, how impossible is it? I just did it and I'll call it a gimmick. Simmer down now, I ain't finished, I'm just beginning. This the flow that I invented, I'm applying venom. Point it out and I'ma get him, it's Armageddon. On like Donkey Kong, off the top like chicks' tits without a bra. Mardi Gras showing off their body parts. That last line was off the charts. The outcome of when I brainstorm and transform like Autobots. Oops, I forgot, they're not as smart, so I need to take it down a notch. I got a box of lethal pens, with point of view, see through lens. Flexible, impeccable bars that bend, then I pretend. Non-stop spitting, I got a whole lot of phlegm. These raps I be slaughtering, harboring fierce flows. So peep the freak show, scared crows and goblins. I'm going in beast mode, unleashing the monsters. Producing this product, please excuse, let me introduce, that's how it was brought up. I'm a sick fuck that carves cuts in a carcass, the type to throw a tomahawk at the mohawk of a marked trick. Caught off guard, found in the park, dead with gnawed off arms, face down in a pond. I'm a mass hole, my heart's a black hole, and I got a fist of bronze. I'm a mix between James Bond and Genghis Khan, the fucking spawn of the devil himself. I'm bad for a gentleman's health, my temper is short like the height of an elf. I take the pen and bend the laws of physics, let's be real, how impossible is it? I just did it and I'll call it a gimmick, but I rip apart bars like escape in prison. This ain't plagiarism, this shit I say, I swear I should get paid to spit them, cause I always think out of the rectangular prism. Clever lyrics, I swear you gon' miss them. My initial mission is to blow the spot like a missile, play the game like a fiddle, build it up and burn that bitch down where I stand in the middle. When I rush a motherfucker, I hit him with a hammer and sickle, but I'm not a communist, fuck a political preference. I'm an independent, with my own voice and my own intentions. I take the pen and bend the laws of physics, let's be real, how impossible is it? I just did it and I'll call it a gimmick.